sponsor, Waves Exchange, a crypto trading platform with a ton of great features. Firstly, you can buy crypto with your card in just a couple of clicks, or from a convenient app with fast deposits and withdrawals. And since it's a decentralized exchange, your crypto is actually yours. Secondly, you can also stake your crypto and earn passive income. And thirdly, even if you're not looking to invest in crypto right now, you can still earn money by referring people who are, thanks to Waves' referral program. So no matter whether you're looking to buy or sell crypto with low transaction fees, or you're looking to earn passive income, check out Waves.exchange. They've been around since 2016 and had over $270 million invested already. And it's really easy to get started. Just click the link in the description below now. Was head of Goldman Sachs' Asian division, and Joe Lowe had been grooming him. He'd arranged for a private jet to come and pick him up, and then taken him to a meeting with one of the richest sheiks in the world. After giving Tim an extremely luxurious trip, Joe Lowe explained his intentions, that he wanted Goldman Sachs to help one MDB raise more money from bond sales. The truth was that Joe Lowe knew that they needed the credibility of a big Wall Street bank like Goldman Sachs to ensure the whole thing looked legitimate. So they made a deal where Goldman Sachs would issue a bond and sell that bond to investors. Now, investors were told that their money would help pay for power plants. But the problem was, what MDB had no credit rating, which made it very hard to convince people to invest. So, to make the power plant deals look better, Goldman Sachs used their credibility to head one MDB up with Abu Dhabi's sovereign wealth fund, which had $70 million in assets and solid credits. Suddenly, the package looked much more enticing to investors. One MDB by itself wasn't that appealing, but one MDB mixed with Abu Dhabi's wealth fund, plus with Goldman Sachs involved, that was enough for investors to buy into these bonds. In 2012, one MDB issued $3.5 billion in bonds for Goldman Sachs. But as the official fund manager, Joe Lowe used his own offshore tricks that he'd used before and diverted $1.5 billion of that money from an offshore company registered in the British Virgin Islands